His strength is perfect. Why not take that to God in prayer? Remember, the God we are talking about is a God that carries the way of the weight of the whole world in His hand. And you are feeling tired and feeling weakened out. Maybe you are chicken out already. The choir have sung. The strength of God is still perfect. The strength of God that was with the children of Israel in the land of Egypt, that carried them out of that land just by commanding. That carried them even to the Red Sea just by commanding. That took them through that sea even to the other side just by commanding. Is still the same God today? Is still the same God that has brought you from holes of life, that has brought you from Africa to this country? Is still the same God? He never changed.